How to create quizzes in Google Forms. Click the Launch App icon and select Google Drive. You will be taken to Google Drive. Click New. Select Forms from the drop-down. Your new Google Form will appear on screen. Click the gear icon. Select Quizzes. Move the slider to the on position to make your form a quiz. Click Save. Enter the title and description of the quiz. Click the video link icon. The video link page will appear. Click URL. Type the URL of the page or copy and paste it in the dialog box. A thumbnail of the video will appear. Click Select. Click the Format icon and center align the video. Type your instructions above the video for your students to follow. Type your question. Create all the possible answers for your question. Be sure to explore the available question types by clicking the question icon. Push the slider to Required to ensure your students don't skip over your questions. Click the Answer key button. Select the correct answer to the question and assign the amount of points gained for answering the question. Click the Add Answer Feedback button. Type the message you want students to see when they select a correct or incorrect answer. To encourage remediation to the content, click the video link button to redirect students to the content they did not learn. You can also include a link to the content students need to review. Try again messages can be used for incorrect answers. And a video link can be inserted for the students to review. For correct answers, positive feedback can be given. Click Save when you are done. Click Send to share your quiz. You can share your quiz in a number of ways. Send it via email to your students. Send a link. Or embed the quiz in an email. For Google Classroom users, it's always good to create a link and paste it in your Google Classroom. Shorten the link and click Copy. Click the Response tab to see your students' responses. Click the Excel icon. Select Create a new spreadsheet to collect your student responses. When your students have responded, you can view their responses by clicking the Excel icon. Now try to make your own quiz using Google Forms.